Well, today we're headed to Pigeon Forge to go to rod run. We got our little puppy, our new puppy. Got my wife looking sexy. And I'm about to load her car up. She just got done washing it. Also, shout out to our neighbors that put a fence right through our driveway. You gotta love that. I used to park my trailer right there, but I guess no more. But we're gonna load her car up and hit the road. So we made it to Pigeon Forge. The whole trip up here went pretty good. So we're gonna unload her car and go to Sunliner Diner. It's a really cool restaurant here in Pigeon Forge. If you never ate there before, you must try it. But we got to the hotel and we had to sneak our dogs in. We didn't pay no $150 extra for our dog to just chill here. So, ready to go eat? We're gonna go eat. Just left Sunliner Diner. Got my chauffeur and her cute glasses on.
I can't see.
Now we're just gonna go cruise the strip. So far all we've done is basically eat and ate with my buddy Robert, and he's behind us in his Honda. He didn't bring his Camaro, but we're gonna go park and walk around and film some cool cars hopefully. A little cold start. Yeah, I really like that fully. You want me to? I never thought gray and red would go good.
No, this is.
I gotta see this thing with pump.
I wanna hear this story.
Oh, it's got a little thing on top.
Little itty bitty. I should put mine on top of my car. Lots of tunnel space.
I like the color on it. So look, we got a spot for your car right there.
Oh yeah.
Fuck you, video.
Trying to.
Okay.
Yeah.
Imagine seeing this thing with a rat rod box?
I guess so.
Look at the wheel.
Look at this truck. That thing is really nice.
Top 25.
Really? I like the side is up. Yeah, it's clean. Oh, he's got port, reverse, like buttons.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thick. Ooh, she's thick. When she's small and thick.
That's cool as hell.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm doing it. Well, we finally made it back from Rod Run. I tried to film as much of the cars as I could. I was gonna film last night, Saturday night, but all it was that was trucks. There's trucks everywhere. It's getting a little ridiculous, honestly, but I know somebody's gonna comment about me saying that, but I'd rather see the cars and trucks, but it is what it is. We still had a great time, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you've never been to Rod Run, it happens in April and in September, twice a year. And it's a really awesome event to go to. There's a lot of cars and stuff out there. So make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, and I hope you enjoyed the video.